Thanks for playing.
Oh yeah.
You weren't so tough. Weren't so tough. Sorry about that. I can't move in that direction. Hello, big brother. Alex? Or should I say, Havoc?
I answer to either name. Did you bring your ex-pals?
I came alone, like you asked.
There's a surprise. I thought your whole group was joined at the hip.
Cut the small talk, Alex. What is this place?
It's an annex for Department H, Canada's Defense Ministry. We got word they were running a secret facility here, something to do with mutants.
We?
Yeah, I joined the Brotherhood.
So that was you protecting Magneto from radiation at the Russian nuclear plant?
Yeah, what of it?
Alex, you've done some stupid things, but joining up with that bunch is just a...
I knew you'd say that. That's why I had you meet me here, so you could see for yourself that humanity is nothing but a bunch of animals.
Mom and Dad were human. Were they animals? And what would they think of you joining the Brotherhood?
Mom and Dad weren't even in our lives, Scott. They dropped the ball, just like you.
Go to hell, Alex!
You first, big brother! What gives? You should be out cold!
And you should have been knocked into the next province. Our powers are nullified because we're brothers, remember, Bonehead?
Fine by me. I don't need plasma to take you down a notch. A little closer.
That was a blast.
You two ladies finished?
You said you came alone.
I did. Wolverine, did you follow me?
You Summers boys are a paranoid lot, you know that? No, I came here on my own.
Why?
Because little Alex here is right. They used to experiment on mutants at this place. Really nasty stuff. And if someone got the bright idea to start things up again, I'm here to permanently change their mind. Come on, let's check it out.
Looks like a bull elephant tore through this place. What happened here?
Me.
There's no stopping me now!
Still here. Come on, let's go see who else wants to play rough.
You're going down!
You ain't getting up from that.
Taking that.
Time you freaks learned a lesson.
weren't so tough. I'm on it.
Right. You ain't worth my time. Best at what I do. Next!
Think you're bad, Mutie?
Next time, you ain't getting up. Yeah.
Yes.
Sweet dreams, sucker.
Getting up from that. combo!
Get over here, or I'm done!
Keep close.
Yes. Yes.
Got it.
Yes.
Let's see what you got.
Yes.
Combo!
I don't care what you do to me. Just don't harm the Astral Gate. It is my life's work. I won't tell you muties anything. You wouldn't. You couldn't. Yes, you would. It is a device that allows non-psychic people to enter the Astral Plane. You can't take this. I won't allow it.
I need more power to do that.
Bigger.
Better.
Better!
All right.
Take a nap.
Got it.
Think you're bad, Muty?
Yeah.
for playing.
Oh yeah.
I'm on it.
Yeah.
You're going to
combo. Combo. Savage Rampage.
Learned a lesson.
Don't have the power.
Rousing mutant.
Incoming.
Combo!
Sweet dreams, sucker.
Take your badass
ready!
That had to hurt!
Combo!
All right.
Right.
I'm on it.
Right.
Time you freaks learned a lesson!
Alright.
Got it.
I'm on it.
Right.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I was the next on the test list.
What's going on here?
They're experimenting on us. On mutants. They treat us like lab rats.
Who's doing this? Department H? Canadian Secret Service?
No, I'm pretty sure the general is American. A part of something called Operation Vigilance.
What general?
General Kincaid. He's the cold-blooded monster in charge of this slaughterhouse. He called mutants a plague. Said he was gonna make sure we never threatened the security of mankind again.
Where's Kincaid now?
Oh, I don't know. I'm just glad he left. Oh, the horrors I've seen that man commit.
Don't worry, it's over now. You're free.
I'm on it.
You're going down!
Combo!
Say goodnight, Bob.
Savage Rampage! Combo!
You need a minute to catch your breath?
Can't do that.
Yes.
Right.
I'm on it.
Let's head back to the mansion. We have to tell Professor X about this Operation Vigilance program.
I'm not going with you.
Why? Because you're part of the Brotherhood?
You really should listen to what Magneto has to say, Scott. He intends to get mutants the respect they deserve.
Magneto's a violent man, Alex. Do you realize that if Colossus hadn't been there, the nuke plant you and your friends visited would have had a meltdown? Thousands of people would have died. Think that would have gotten you respect?
I didn't know the reactor had been damaged. No. This is war. A war for our freedom. Magneto said people would have to die before it was over. And you're never gonna understand. Goodbye, Scott.
Let him go, Psych. Let him go.